we're gonna do bacocho and bacocho. And at this point, I'm gonna lift Maria, and I'm gonna take two steps around her, anti-clockwise. One, two, and square up.
I added the adorno in that pivot, which was?
So starting with the bacocho, lift.
I cross, lift, change to the other side, drop the knee before I square up to my partner.
So let's get in motion.
One, two. We continue from this position to do another two bacochos.
This time stopping in the middle. That was our stop, 50-50. We wait evenly distributed. And this is when we disassociate the couple. I will go towards my left hand side, leaving Maria on purpose in that same position, and starting my journey around.
I follow with the torso first, then there's a pivot in the hip and the feet.
And I'm looking for that front foot to make contact, finishing that first section.
There's an invitation forward, a pivot, and I chose today to touch the back foot of the leader and finish your feet together.
So if we do that second part again, back coach, stop, disassociation, start the journey around.
One, two, three, close.
Mm-hmm. If we join the two, let's see, at the beginning. Fluidly going into that back coach, going around.